It's crazy. People want to go to Japan. Every white guy want to go to Japan.
That's true.
Yes, every black guy want to go to Japan to see Pikachu, you know?
Yeah. When white guys have this like idea of Asian people, they think of Japan. Yeah. They think of Japanese culture.
They don't go to China.
They'll think they want to go to China, but what they mean is Japan.
Yeah, what they mean is Japan. If they can't get a visa,
they don't understand what they're saying, describing is Japan.
Yeah. I get that.